take a picture of yourself in a swimsuit this weekend at the beach, at the pool, doing something fun with a kid, put it on my page. I want this to be like a smorgasbord of positivity.
And you are a smorgasbord of positivity.
I try.
You
For you, I
job.
Try.
You do a great job of it. And of course, that's New York Times bestselling author Jennifer Weiner's call to action on Facebook Live. She shared this photo also, modeling a new swimsuit and challenging, I love this, you were challenging women to follow suit.
I was. S-U-I-T.
Yes.
I like that. You
yes.
want to encourage everyone to be proud of how they look, and the response has been overwhelming. We're so happy to have you with
I'm
us.
I'm so happy to be here.
We are all parents of
girls.
Young girls.
Yeah.
And I know that is the reason why you wanted to do this.
That's absolutely it. I mean, I am a champion eavesdropper, so I'm listening to my little eight-year-old talk with her little friends, and they're saying, oh, I don't want to wear a tankini. I don't want to show my tummy. Yeah. At eight.
Yep. No, I know.
And I'm like, you know, what am I going to do about this? It broke my heart because, you know, when you're eight, all you want to be thinking about is like, you know, going down the water
Have
slide.
Fun.
Have fun. Exactly. And I'm like, what can I do? And I'm thinking, you know, okay, where is she getting this? And it's from what she sees every single day. So I'm like, okay, I can take a picture. I can put it up. I can say this is a normal, healthy body. There's lots of normal, healthy bodies out there, even if you're not seeing them when you shop in catalogs and stuff. And so here we go. And I've just been so amazed and touched at how many women were just like, you know what? I'm not spending my summer on the sidelines. I'm in the water with my kid.
So did you expect this overwhelming response
No.
you had to your post?
I mean, so many women won't put on a swimsuit, so let alone put it on, take a picture, put it on somebody's public Facebook page. I was expecting it was gonna be like me and my mom, maybe, you know, and we did that. But I mean, just, you know, I think it resonated with a lot of women, with a lot of moms, because it's like we want our daughters to at least, you know, with me, my joke is I wanted to at least get my eight-year-old into double digits before we started
I
the
know.
Obsessing.
It really is sad to see how quickly they realize my body doesn't look like that body,
exactly.
and they feel so shamed by it, and it's so sad. But you say by sharing these photos and by girls and women seeing other women's real bodies,
there's science
behind what it does to all of our perceptions.
Yes. I mean, you can reset your perception of normal, and it's like when you're, I mean, and I know this to be true, when I'm shopping online and it's like size two person, size two person, size two person, I'll feel lousy. And then I'll see somebody my size wearing a dress and I'll be like, oh, okay, so that is an acceptable way to look. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, there is some science behind this. You look at enough different size bodies and you stop thinking that the size zero is all that you can be. And so that's what I wanted to do here is sort of like show, you know, the collage of all the different ways that we can be. Because, you know, my daughters are seeing Taylor Swift on the beach and my daughters are seeing Kendall and Kylie and Gigi and those people. And I just want them to see mom bods. Yep.
Well,
you know?
We all come in all different shapes and sizes.
We do.
The sooner we realize that, the better we'll all be for
Absolutely.
It. And we love your call to action.
Well, thank you.
And I think it's great being a father and boys, too.
Boys, too.
Let's not forget about the young men out there. Very important for them.
You know, they need to see this, too, because I think, you know, when they think about their girlfriends, when they think about their wives, and when they have daughters, when they're fathers, they want to say to their daughters, you know, you get out there and swim or go down that slide like Sophia did.
Absolutely.
Just, you know, have fun.
We love you, Jen.
Yes, we do.
I love
so much
you
for your
too.
Message.